So I'm Azim Shariff. I'm an assistant professor of psychology at the University of Oregon, studying culture and morality, and specifically religion. So it's tricky because if the goal of a science-religion dialogue is to get religious people on board with the discussion of science, especially a scientific discussion of religion, evolution is a touchy subject for that, for a number of reasons. One, because of the ongoing debate about evolution within religious circles, but also because what the evolutionary study of religion is doing is it's producing an ultimate explanation, which gives it an alternative explanation from the explanation that most religious people give for their religion. And so it doesn't outright debunk any supernatural or true origins of religion, but it does give a pretty comprehensive alternative explanation, which leaves little room then for metaphysical explanations being true. So I'm not sure it does contribute all that much that's positive to the science of religion dialogue.